The Ram's Heads. This necklace belongs to the Five Rams of Mytilene collection. Interesting. That means that Kenneth Butler owned a part of this collection all this time, 10 years after the theft.